how many of you want to influence their subconscious mind by wearing a right kind of watch? How many of you want to influence their subconscious mind by wearing a right kind of watch? All of you. Awesome, great. So how many of you wearing the wrist watches right now? How many of you have the wrist watch? Okay, great, great. Awesome, awesome. Can you show me your all wrist watches? Great, great. Okay. She's there. Can you show me in that way? No, wrist watch. Okay, that is all. Okay, now that gentleman over here has plenty of good connects, okay, if you are not aware. He has he knows a lot of big people from his industry or, you know, around him. So how I know it, you know? How I know it? Just by watching this. For example, this guy, what do you do? You are? Tarot card reader. So you also have a lot of big influential people in your connect. Am I right or wrong? Yes, right? Very true. This gentleman has, at par people, you know, इनके जैसे बहुत सारे लोगों के जानते हैं, इनसे ज्यादा बड़े नहीं, लेकिन एट पार लॉट ऑफ पीपल यू नो, एम आई राइट और रॉन्ग? ही फाइंड्स इट वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू टॉक टू बिग 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 पर्सनालिटीज, राइट? दिस पर्सन डज नॉट, दैट पर्सन डज नॉट, हिज मॉम डज. ओके, व्हाट अबाउट यू? आर यू वेयरिंग एनी? ओके, दिस अगेन, दिस लेडी ऑल्सो फाइंड्स इट डिफिकल्ट टू टॉक टू बिग पर्सनालिटीज, राइट? एम आई राइट और रॉन्ग? से यस इन लव. या ग्रेट, दैट, थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंड नाउ शी हैज a very elite kind of people in her connects, in spite of not being a very top and big people, but people she has in Canada are very elite. Am I right or wrong?
Hit the mic. Yes. Yes.
Awesome, awesome. That's great. So, isn't it very amazing and odd? Just by watching at the wristwatch, that gentleman over there, he tends to have all kind of friends very comfortably. Yes or no? He can talk to a normal guy as well as the, you know, richest guy or all kind of friends you have. Chota bhi hai, bada bhi hai, matlab bhi hai, har tarah ka. So how it happens, you know, how it happens? Why your wristwatch shows your mindset? This is a question, you know, why? So the answer to this question is, what happens when you wear a watch? What happens when you wear a watch? Kya hota hai watch? Jab ghadi pehnte ho to kyun pehnte ho aap? Anybody? Huh? For samay dekhne ke liye. कोई और जो शो ऑफ के लिए पहनता है? अरे नहीं, यू कैन रेज, नोबडी विल जज यू. ओके, वेरी ट्रू, दैट इज व्हाट, नो, शो ऑफ एट टाइम्स. या वेरी ट्रू, वेरी करेक्ट. फैशन ब्रांड, वेरी नाइस. या वेरी ट्रू. स्टेटस के लिए भी लोग पहनते हैं वॉच. यू डोंट वेयर द वॉच. ऑसम, ग्रेट. सो इट्स लाइक for any relationship to mature, for any relationship to build, you need to invest time, right? Time is a factor for relationship. See, what is time basically? Time is the bend. When there was nothing, there was no time. Only straight lines were there. Have you heard the story of that Shiva? There was no end and no beginning. And Brahmadeva was there, Vishnu was there, they were fighting who is the greatest. And then in that fight, they both decided that you go and check the end of this beam. I will go down and I will check the beam. The person who will find the end of the beam will be called as the greatest. He will be rewarded something, somebody, you know. The other people will have worship, other people will worship him. That was the deal. You know, that light was the Shiva. And when we talk about Shiva, Shiva is nothing but what? Shiva is nothing but the Andhakar, Sarvanash, Vinash, Dark, right? Mahakal. That is why it's called as Mahakal as well, because the Shiva is the one who takes control of the Kala, time. So that straight line is the nothing. And the moment it has a bend, it manifests everything. Everybody, all married male over here. You buy house for whom? You never at the house, right? Somebody else is enjoying. Family is inside the house all the time. Males are outside the house. It's like the bend, the curve is the time. And because there is a time, there is a manifestation. Your physicality is related with your time. You know, your physical body is related to time. If you don't have the physical body, is there any significance of time? अगर बॉडी है तो हर आधे घंटे के बाद बाथरूम जाना है, हर दो चार घंटे के बाद पता चलेगा कि यहाँ पे भी बोन है ना, बैठे बैठे दर्द करना चालू करेगा ना. सो जस्ट बिकॉज यू हैव फिजिकल बॉडी, इट हैज द टाइम. योर बॉडी कीप्स टिकिंग द टाइम, इट नोज व्हाट इज टाइम इज. सो इट्स लाइक द मैनिफेस्टेशन हैपन्स विद द टाइम. दैट्स व्हाई द कर्व इज द टाइम, द ब्रेन इज द टाइम. एंड If that is why the every other time measuring machine is circular machine. Everything which is related to time is a circular thing. Earth is round, galaxy is round, and we all parameters of measuring time is a round thing. Are you getting what I'm trying to say? Now this round thing, this thing is also important in relationship. And this particular round thing, the moment you keep a watch on your time, this person, the person who wears the watch, will keep a watch on his relationship. And because he is keeping a watch on relationship, now this watch will influence his way of maintaining the relationship. Now how awesome is that? The kind of watch you guys are going to wear will influence the kind of relationship you will have in your life. How awesome concept is that? Very, very interesting. So we have already conducted few batches of those online, offline as well. The online course is also available about it. How to understand a mindset of a person by just watching the watch he's wearing. Like I told you about few guys, I told you about this CA, right? Or the tarot reader. Awesome. Very few male tarot readers I have seen. You're one of them. Great. So, any questions, guys? I'm open for questions right now.
What type of watch we should wear to, activate our subconscious mind for our progress?
So, generally, what the first question people ask me? A lot of people say, "Hey, kuch bhi bolta hai tu. Main to watch hi nahi pehnta." People. This is the first question I tend to get. I don't wear a watch. See, when you wear a watch, you tend to maintain the relationship. Now, how you will maintain? You will either call or you will send message. You will like Facebook post, you will comment. That is the way of you maintaining the relationship. This person feels obligated to do something with which he will maintain the relationship. The moment you don't wear a watch, right? You don't wear a watch. So, this person doesn't do anything to maintain the relationship. It's like the person who wears a watch, he will feel uncomfortable. All of a sudden, to talk the conversation, start, he will feel, "Arey, abhi ek mahina hua, maine usse baat nahi kiya. Aaj achan se call karke kuch bolunga, usse achcha hai, main pehle message bhej dunga, ya phir call karke normal chit-chat karunga, and then I will come to the topic." Right? All of you who are wearing the watch, you will call. If you call somebody after a long time, you will talk normal thing first to form a relationship, and then you will start the communication. This person directly calls, "Bola, are sunna, ek kaam tha tere paas." Yes or no? "Are bolo na, baki." Are you getting? If you don't wear a watch, you don't give a shit about investing time. You say, "Are chal, dost hai mera, kabhi bhi 10 saal ke baad bhi agar ye insaan se milta hai na, to uska jo reaction hua, aise hi hota hai." It's like you have met him yesterday, right? After 10 years also, you talk normally with that person. So all those people who doesn't wear watch will tend to behave in this way. So this was the first question. Now second question she asked is right now, that what if, which kind of watch I should wear, right? It's like which kind of husband I should choose. It's not common, right? You will like somebody else, she will like somebody else. Else you will both fight. Phir dil to pagal hai, dil chahta hai, jaisa kuch hoga. Hai na? So it's like everybody will have a different choice because everybody will have a different persona. Everybody will have a different requirement. Everybody will have a different kind of attitude towards life, right? So, aapka profession kya hai? Aapka strength kya hai? Aapka weakness kya hai? Un sab cheezon pe depend karta hai ki kis tarah ka watch aapne pehenna chahiye. Nothing fixed. For a businessman, the watch will be different. For entrepreneur, watch people different. Businessman and entrepreneur are two different entities, okay? Lot of businessmen call themselves as an entrepreneur and they every day, 9 o'clock, they are at their shop doing us petty stuff. Okay, it's not entrepreneurship. You being salesman or businessman, that is a different case. Any other questions? So you, I answered your question, right? The watch will be different for different people. Yeah. Awesome question. Can you repeat? Okay, great. So his question is, can we buy watch for ourselves or can we gift or can should we get it gifted or should we gift? You know, that is the kind of question he's asking. So how many of you have got gifted watches? Awesome, lot of people. Great, great, great. So you don't wear a watch, but you have been gifted. Okay, now the analysis. Okay. The moment somebody gifts you a watch, it's like that person wants to keep good relationship with you. And if you don't wear it, then you don't care. He will call you, but you will not call back. Yes or no? This is happening, right? Who gave you the gifted? You are? Okay, so she... So it's like... But they keep calling you, they keep in touch with you, they keep messages, but you don't do anything. You just say, okay, it's a message, just let it go. But you just see it, you just reply and you don't get engaged in those messaging and calling and this is. I know, don't talk, you know, you have been so much analysis. Yes, you have a question. Okay. So now this goes to again our scriptures. Okay, this entire data has been from the our scriptures. 20,000 पहले सभी लोगों ने लिखा हुआ है, R&D किया हुआ है, उसका हम लोग इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं इस moment पे. तो his question is, what if I wear it on right? What if I wear it on left? Okay, this is the question. Okay, कोई left पे पहनता है, कोई right पे पहनता है, तो इसका meaning क्या होगा? So if you watch the Ardhanarishwar's photo, how many of you watch Ardhanarishwar? You guys are not aware. What is Ardhanarishwar? So it is a photo of Shiva, where there is a left on left side there is a Durga or Parvati, and right side it is a Shiva. So Shiva ke baju mein bell hai, okay, or Durga ke baju mein sher hai. So that is why all men are supposed to be fearful, okay, because sher hai na, bell idhar hai. So sher to kabhi bhi bell ko kha jayega, right? Yes or no? So that is all men are fearful of ladies, okay? This is not the part of wristwatch. So the thing is, now the left side is of female and right is of male. So the moment you want to make a relationship better with the male, you wear it on right side. If you want to make a relationship better with a female, you wear it on left side. If a female wants to make a relationship good with the girls or ladies, she will wear it on left side. That is why technically in the past, as a etiquette norm, men were supposed to use the left hand to wear the watch and ladies were supposed to use the right hand, technically etiquette wise, because they in the past it was very difficult to form a good relationship, you know. So they wanted male and female to have a good relationship, because in the past there were a lot of troubles. And we got birth because of that, okay? So, are you ready what I'm trying to say? Bouncer ja rahe ya catch hua kuch? Right is male, right is masculine, left is feminine. Yeah. See, I'm not commenting on anything, okay? Who is prosper, who is not? This watch will not decide that, right? First of all, there are plenty of other factors because of which a person will be rich. It is just one of the energy, one of the significance. Your vastu, your signature, your numerology is one of the energies. You know, it's not the entire thing, right? Just by changing name, nobody can be very, very successful, right? It's one of the energy. You doing exercise is one of the energy. You doing meditation is one of the energy. So all your energies, if they align, then the manifestation is powerful. Just by changing one thing, guys, come on, be realistic, right? Just by changing one thing, you can't be successful. It has to be a combination of all the energies together. Regarding your question, so it doesn't matter, you know, whether you are wearing on right or left. The kind of watch also matters. You know, there is big dials, small dials, miniature dial, rectangular watch, digital watch, sports watch, no watch, belt. At time people see why ladies were used to wear the bangles on the on their hands, you know. They were supposed to wear gold bangles all the time. There is a significance to it. Yes, your question. Okay, the person who has many watches. How many of you want me to answer that question? Okay, your question is not popular. Once again, how many of you want me to answer that question? But the question is, she has many watches, she wants to gift us all. She keeps changing it, she has plenty of watches. You can gift us some, okay? Be serious. So, how many of you are? Okay, one of my friend has 350 watches. 350 watches. Every day he wears something new. And he gifts a lot of watches to a lot of people as well. I have quite a few watches from him, you know, gifted. Okay, the question is, what if I have plenty of watches, and what if I keep on changing my watches, you know? How many of you want me to answer the question again? It's still not popular, let it go. Next question. Okay, fitness band. How many of you want me to answer that question? Again, we will take a poll, you know, very few, yeah, again. No. Unless it is a popular question, I will not answer. Why? There is no compulsion, right? Introduction is already done. I'm just kidding, but I will give the answer for you. Don't be. अपन देखो अभी कैसे ना अगर popular नहीं है तो 1-to-1 में करेंगे ना popular तो सबको बताएंगे right? Any other question? हाँ pardon? ठीक है ना, this is the way it is. There is no control of ours. No, we can gift only. No, we cannot force somebody to wear it, right? One sec. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so her question is people who are obsessed with watches. The person who is obsessed with watch will always be interested in having good relationship with the people. Ma'am, this was the answer for you as well. No? You are you listening? So if you have more number of watches, like you want to build a lot of good relationship with the people. So you will invest a lot. Same is. Doesn't matter. He wants to have introvert or extrovert. He wants to have good relationship. What matters is you having good relationship with the people, right? He feels that he should have a good relationship. So he will have multiple watches. He will gift them as well, you know. Yes, sir. Being obsessed with the relationship, being obsessed with the... See, he's introvert, but he will love you a lot because he is into that relationship building mindset. So he will be obsessed to have a good relationship with you. So he will keep on thinking, aur kya achha karun, jiska na aapka relationship aur achha ho jayega. So he will take you to picnic, he will take you to the trip, he will give you something. Yes or no? Zara zor se bolo.
Yes.
See, I never know this lady. This is the first time watching her. So still, I know her husband now. Yeah. Once. Who? Okay. Awesome question. Her question, may I repeat her question? Her question is, let's assume I'm buying a watch for myself. Okay, let's assume if I'm buying a watch for myself, what kind of watch I should be buying, right? Awesome question, right? So my stall is you. Okay, you can visit, pay the charges and get to know about what kind of watch you should wear. Right? Yeah, you should. So you will get the consultancy for it. We charge for it. This is a consultancy wherein we will make you aware that what kind of watch you should buy, not everybody else. You have the different priorities. You have a different persona. You have a different business. You have different things, you know. So according to that, your watch should be, not according to the general thing. Are you getting it? Any other question? Generally, There is nothing called a general. You are specific. You are unique. You are the best creation of the world, right? You are unique. Am I right or wrong? There is nothing and nobody will be like you on this planet. So your voice should be unique like you. There is nothing called a general. It's a go and ask some astrologer, because the time, date and all these things, they will be more good with, you know. Any other question? You like rectangular watches? Yeah, it has a meaning, it has a significance. But again, if you want to go deep, attend the online workshop. So guys, you all are living right now. So the watch analysis workshop is there, available online as well. You can watch there. The fees is 5,000 rupees. You can learn from there. Then we have support workshops. वो सपोर्ट वर्कशॉप में हम लोग हर वीक में मिलते हैं एक बार ऑनलाइन, और हम लोग आपका जो भी चैलेंज है, जो भी क्वेश्चन है, उनका आंसर हम वहाँ पे करते हैं. दिस वॉज द इंट्रोडक्टरी लेक्चर. आई होप यू ऑल लाइक द लेक्चर. यू मस्ट हैव एंजॉयड इट एज वेल. आप अगर फीडबैक भी देना चाहते हो तो आप फीडबैक भी आप दे सकते हो मेरे स्टॉल पे आके. आई विल टेक योर लाइव वीडियो और एनी काइंड ऑफ वीडियो इफ यू गाइस आर कंफर्टेबल विद इट. ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच.